In an age when breakfast was important and tasty, two of the toughest, meanest cowgirls in history began a fight to the death for the last slice of Warburton's White. Only the best for the fastest slipper flinger in the West.